Testing 1, 2. Okay. Testing 1, 2, 3. Testing 1, 2. Testing 1, 2, 3. Testing 1, 2, 3. Oh well, I'm gonna start. I'm just gonna start. I think it. That's in Yeah, I was playing Invoker, Unstrike, check the items. Yeah, many. But members usually go for standard item. Kind of what stuff? Let's fast forward past this.
30 seconds to battle.
Testing 1, 2, 3. Yada 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 yada. See what happened here. Why did I fail the block? Okay, 4.
This ain't no snowball fight.
Oh my god. No idea why, but killing this blow was quite important. Ember has base damage, I have D2 as well. Nine 2 1 1 plus hit. Oh, I should have gotten that the range creep.
Hi.
Hi. No, you have a tweet down. All right. Could I have done better? I saw him running towards me. The critty ran towards the tower.
Hi.
At level 2. Eat a tango beforehand. What the? Is that a tango? You running towards me? Oh, I was definitely out of position. Waste some time around not attacking. But then I still get a return kill, but it's not worth it. I went forward for nothing. Right here. Point. I went forward, I wanted to attack him. But then when he runs towards me, I should have back. I should never let a melee person get close to him. Fast forward. E. Press. Last hit. Last hit. And what he's doing here is so good. The rune. Going for the rune, and then he pulls the two creeps. Creeps of mine. Towards the rune. Yeah. And down. Then move. And then he goes for the rune. Then he doesn't miss any. Good. Then what I did here was a mistake. I tried to walk around and step from the high ground to the. Then I miss a creep. Then I miss that creep too. Wasted, man. There's his flame. Okay. I'm afraid. Should be afraid of him. And I should have gotten that. And that's it. That was mine too. That was best to get the boots. Could have dropped an iron branch in the boots. Range creep. Let's fast forward to us. Yeah, I miss a lot of track of stuff. I walked so far away from it. Right to center. And then I was running to run hit run strike was if I hit the sun strike I've died, but then four people here with the at least we oh no we get a return but yeah we got the return I got the return. I should have gotten quest one week. So ganky, so I can go for a tornado when the spirit goes on and push off his flame guard. Damage stop. Let me. Am I going now? That's it. Hey, this last hit. I two last hits for one image. I got harassed, but oh, he was 6 by the fact that he's 6 hit has a huge heal potential. So if I had tornadoed there. Wouldn't have killed me. Run faster, yeah. 5-5-5-5. Shouldn't be so scared of him. I can invoke tornado and so I can just farm in front of him. But at that time I didn't keep forgetting about the tornado and magic stick and hit him and electricity and out. Kill him. Thank you. Yeah, fall out early. Yeah, this trying to bait him. And then he came back in. Got no more fairy remnant. Trying to bait him, and then after that he will. Touch efficiency. Try anything. Other than, oh, I have set up section. But the start one, not so good because you can move around. Nice man. 4-3-8. Much damage. Got 2-8-7. Don't have kill. Second. There's really nothing to watch until I get this and right. Trying to dodge this. Right. What? Just stand still. Against Ember Spirit. Tornado is a must. I think I don't know about it until after health. Ayada, keep dying. 7. Trying to get Midas. That was a good soundtrack and can see. Post snap, when it was stunned, I use the soundtrack and I stand path so that I can block him. He'll get hit by the soundtrack. Proud of myself. The main takeaway is just to Ember Spirit goes on level 2. Ember Spirit level 2 try for a play. Level 4 will try for a play. 5 also. My period is dead. Because of the Lion of Death. I'd be so scared? Yes, I should be quite scared. Given my mana. Ember, we can't do anything. Fire Remnant. Stoning. No. A gameplay problem. The draft problem is that we don't offlane can't all Sunstrike to play with it until people were steam and then Undying can't stun. Lions okay with guns that are the power sprite really hits when he's level 6 lah. But then I don't think got high levels at that point. One red combo. And I bought used, but then I didn't really use. There was a smoke gang. I walked into the trap. I had no way to know that. There's. I don't think I'm. It could be anywhere lah. Top or bottom. It was daytime. Right. Let's pause and 16. What else has it? But this 16 decay was quite significant. Lost 16 strength. Juggernaut better. And plus has 20 extra strength at the start. And then the tombstone slowing the juggernaut down. Can't really get out Furies and dies. Oh? Furies? Oh my god, he didn't die. I think he still dies lah. But he managed to get his. And the disruptor actually. Oh, the lion double stun. Lion double stun was. But we really can't catch the Ember Spirit if the lion doesn't stun him. Lion doesn't have blink, so. Can't do anything to Ember. It was so big. 4 stack. Anything about it until all five of us. The text stack. See the network. Before taking the stack, friends in. Oh! My god! Then the net worth difference was around 3,000. Then when we had, then after we take the stack, it's like. Both was actually equal to that. Yeah, I think so. Network was on. That was good, man. We are also in favor, even though it's 20. But then again, we have 2 Midas, so. 1 Midas, we have. You can't really. Go late game. Like, what happened? Going late. I want to analyze. Someone told me what here. There'd be more cats. Fast forward. Oh my god, there's a fight happening. Showed up. on him. Night Stalker who was out of the league. So Night Stalker for our silencer was great for us. Right? Akira just decided to turn back. Gonna die here. That was a 1k gold. Then the door was still so bad, we can't catch them. Anything, Ember. So, get the power. Ice Wall was stop them from moving forward. Oh, the left side of the path from moving forward. Please, no time where I could do you with your combo. But in the end, we still. Hey, yada yada. What was that tornado? Tornado is on the long cooldown. Was aiming for the. Yeah, it was actually a nice aim, but then. Had to turn when. Or I could have used him, put down an ice wall in front of him, so that he's slow and then he's forced to use first skill dead field. And then him and tornado. Your combo. See? Without life we can't do shit against Ember. It's just soloing. That was a farming meet. I wanted to get my fast forward. Gotcha. No. Any. I think we. Fight some. What's that? Oh, we wanted to instant him. Was okay. During darkness, we killed one of them so they can't fight. And then, so that we can farm. I should have gone for the 30 XP gain and then get the fast level 25. Then top tower has tornado is better than the U. Use his U again. It's before he's 25. A bling instead of a boost. I get a boost. Travel or a bling? Hmm. Where are the rest of them? They're all coming over. Didn't help. Nice. That's the combo. Double kill. But we still can't take any objective. Maybe I should have hit forward. Get up. I will be getting my boost of travel. I should have. I'll never see this coming. But safely. And walking in like that is harassment. He's disruptor though. Should I have used the deafening blast? Yeah, a cold snap would be. To keep the deafening blast off. But went well for us. Yes. Right. The skill on the creep. So good. I didn't have Meteor off cooldown, I think. Wall, miss ice wall. I needed to. Yes. As a result of the miss ice wall, I didn't get a kill. We got the kill, but wasted the finger. I think you kill him too. Come on, cast something. Cast something. Oh, it's off cooldown. Snap, okay. Cast something. Don't let invoke be off cooldown. Cast something. Tornado. Yo. EMP. EMP. Something. Ice wall, ice wall. Tornado, ice wall. Yeah, I could have done much better that fight. I guess it still went well for us. But another kind of fight. Sweet and cold snap. Alakrit. The bling in the so that I can. Oh my god, I missed the kill potential. I should have waited for the thing to be here. Put the bling in the now talisman slot for kill. Raptor would be an easy kill, I think. Die. Then I can get out after that also. All of these wouldn't. Lion wouldn't have died. Cast something? Cast. Ghost. Ice wall and then. Ice wall, meteor. There, there. Forge spirit. Oh, your forge. Cool. Hit against him. Most I can do is show up. Wait. I have itemized better. Yes, Manta, right? Girl silence. Need a hex. On use electric. Get up. Go get the XP, man. No, all the XP wasted. Why are you as low in getting? It cast something. Hello, it's on down, so here. Here, and you do the U combo. Your ice wall. Go on, disruptor is correct. Go on the. You're not. Oh, position. Oh, that Aegis, man. Killing spree. Double kill. On this side. Bye bye. I didn't use my deafening class at all in that fight. Off, oh, cooldown, deafening blast and meteor. Okay, next game, then game. One.
Prepare for battle.
Axe is calling it. It's in the bag.
30 seconds to battle. Let's get moving.
That's an to pull the creeps to. Then I can go help. I have Q. Oh, whoa. Just now. If I walk forward, yeah, I could have, man. I walk forward. I didn't have wood. Walk slow. So I start walking now. Here. Here. Q. Done. Not for the range creep though. If the range creep was here, hitting one for the kill, I think. Sometimes I'm just too. One dude. That's it. Just gonna analyze the laning stage for when. When should I go for? Go for? No. So does that mean when people are here, the enemies are here or here, then I will go. I can just walk forward. I think so. If they're here and I walk forward from here, they'll just run straight back and I can't chase them. That's my chance. But in general, we are doing a good job zoning him out. Breaker level 1, I'm level 2 and this X is level 2, almost level 2. Actually, even though with the The 2Q CM has higher more gold.